It is February 16th, 2023, and things are swollen today.